Hi everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make baked fish rolls. Here I have some canola oil, and you can use any kind of fish you like. I'm using tilapia. Then we're going to use salt and pepper on both sides. Okay. Grease the pan with some oil, canola oil. Now using tarragon, I'm going to sprinkle just on one side. Bake at 350 for about 20 to 25 minutes. Now while the fish is baking in the oven, we are going to prepare the other stuffing. Using the canola oil, add onion. After cooking the onion for 3 or 4 minutes, add diced green bell pepper. Raisin. Just rinse them. And here I have salt, tarragon and old bay. And lemon juice. Cook for about 4 to 5 minutes. Now the fish is baked. Just use 2 forks and shred them. Transfer into a bowl. Just combine. Now set that aside. Last thing we are going to prepare is the dough. This is a biscuit dough. I'm going to add baking powder, baking soda, and salt. Using canola oil. Buttermilk. And milk. Surface with the flour. Thank you. at 350 for about 20 to 30 minutes. I would like to serve it with some pineapple salsa.